We are born with feelings. We are born with affections. We are born with desires. But because we are born in sin, all three are disordered. All three kind of invite feelings that we may or may not have asked for, that we probably don't want, that we want to get rid of, but here we are with them. And I think we need to call them what they are. They're temptations.